they may receive the hope and mercy Jesus offers. Pray for all who work in the not growing. Pray for the broken families each prisoner represents. Pray for the victims of crime.